Entrepreneur or wantrepreneur? Which one are you? Mark Cuban on Shark Tank made that saying very popular. You know, entrepreneurs are people that make things happen. They have an idea, they make a plan, and they start making it a reality. But wantrepreneurs have dreams and ideas and sometimes make plans and more plans, but they never actually take action. Entrepreneurs are not afraid of the unknown. But wantrepreneurs are afraid of the unknown and get frozen when it's time to take the game-winning shot or just take the first shot. Entrepreneurs take action and sometimes make plans along the way. I'm an entrepreneur. We're kind of known to build the plane while we're flying it. A wantrepreneur makes plans after plans but never begins the hardest part, and that's taking the first step. I've got friends who have done this. They've made many, many plans. They've got really big ideas, but they just can't leave the certainty of their job or financial security or to go for a great life. They can't quite make that step. They're more of a wantrepreneur. If you're going to be a true entrepreneur, stop being a wantrepreneur and go for your dreams now. If you think about it this way, we've only got one life, so take full advantage. Don't look back on your life with a series of I wish I hads. Instead, look back on your life with a lot of I sure am glad that I did.